There is a mystery with my son. I want to know where my son is and for him to contact me, nothing more. I want to know whether he's here in Cuba or over there in the United States. That's my message as a father. I want to know where my son is. It's been hard, but we have to endure it, and we will endure this. We will endure this for him. I want him to call me. What's a call from the U.S. to here? There are no hurdles for that. He can call me. He's called me 20 times before.